Well, are you ready for warmer weather?
Who yes, isn't? Yes, duh. Then we have the perfect spot for you to enjoy some drinks outside.
The Sandlot is reopening at Harbor Point on the water between Harbor East and Fells Point. Pop-up bar will return for a sixth season and is relocating to the far west end of Harbor Point.
Its grand reopening is scheduled Memorial Day weekend, so you will be able to get a mix of craft cocktails, beer, and non-alcoholic options. And I can't wait for that and warm weather.